A nice day. We have breaking news this morning. We are waking up to more violence in the city. Police are investigating four more shootings this morning in Milwaukee. They all happened overnight. The earliest at about 8 o'clock last night and then went up until midnight. Five people were hurt overall, with four remaining in the hospital this morning. Milwaukee police are looking for suspects right now in all four cases. And so they ask that if you do know anything, please call police.